And access some of your favorite websites today. You weren't alone. There was a major series of cyber attacks today on U.S. companies. U.S. law enforcement agencies are investigating. Twitter, Reddit, and Netflix were some of the sites that went down. A number of them did. There's no update right now on who could have carried out those attacks.